These images from nearly a mile deep in Monterey Bay tell a remarkable story about the importance of parental care. As a rule, octopuses reproduce only once during a lifetime that usually lasts only 1 or 2 years. The female produces a batch of eggs that she cares for and protects from predators until they hatch. In shallow water species, egg brooding usually lasts from 1 to 3 months, after which the baby octopus hatch and the mother dies. In deep water, the rules of life are often very different because the habitat is cold, dark, and dangerous. There is a real survival advantage for octopus babies to be well developed, so that when they hatch, they are better prepared to cope with the harsh conditions they will encounter. One cost of producing advanced offspring is that the mother must endure a prolonged brooding period. While most experts assumed that octopus brooding in deep water might be longer than a few months, no one had ever been able to measure it from the beginning to the end, and no one was prepared for the answer when we finally found it. We chanced upon a mother octopus brooding her eggs on a rocky outcrop deep in the Monterey submarine canyon. We knew the approximate date she began her vigil because the site she chose had been empty during our dive there a month before. All we had to do was keep close watch to see when they hatched. We returned to the brooding site again and again. Weeks became months and months became years. Each time we dove down to visit, we looked for the characteristic scars on her arms that told us it was the same mother octopus. On each dive, the eggs were just a little bit bigger, which told us it was the same clutch of eggs and not a second batch. As time went by, we grew concerned as the octopus looked weaker and more bedraggled. In general, brooding octopus never leave their eggs unattended, even to feed, and this one appeared to be no exception. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, four, and still she hung in there. The longest egg brooding period previously measured for any animal species on Earth was 14 months. Eventually, the day came when she was no longer there, and just the tattered remnants of 160 egg cases covered the rock face she had guarded. At 53 months, this was 3 times longer than the brooding period of any other species. If the general rule holds true that an octopus spends about a quarter of its life brooding, then this species, Graneledone boreopacifica, may be the longest living of modern cephalopods. The last time we flew by, we spotted several very young octopuses beginning their lives on the same rock where their mother had persevered to ensure that they had the best possible chance for survival. Someday, it may be their turn. This is Bruce Robeson at the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute.